Now?
Maury Yeston.
Hi there.
Hi, how are you?
The second time we did this.
I know, it was so good the first time I had to do it again.
Well, here we are. I have to tell you, I have been fortunate enough to be at Tony parties at Golden Globes and Oscars and Grammys. And this is just the classiest certificate party I've ever seen. It is
because I'm wearing
drama
black.
Drama Desk, you have done it. It's like the old days. It isn't over the top. It isn't self-promoting. It is wonderful, and we feel so honored being here.
And Death Takes a Holiday. I was listening to it all last night and this morning on my way
here. I mean, what a miracle! We're just so grateful. And we feel so validated.
And Maury is the composer of it. And
the lyrics.
Right. And Titanic, I just saw 7 times.
Right. You know. Well, Titanic is
and
now...
Nine and...
Well, you know, Titanic, it's just... actually, it's the 100th anniversary of the sinking last week. And I was in Belfast where they built the Titanic. And they did the show on... Exactly. The curtain went up at 11:40 p.m. On April 14th, 100 years to the minute... after the ship hit the iceberg, and there they were, and you know, it's Belfast, which is like St. Patrick's Day 24/7, and it was just so moving being there. But this is even more special to me because this was a dream that Peter Stone and I had years ago to write a chamber musical after we had done Titanic, which was one of the really big ones, and it's such a wonderful experience to see these actors and these designers be honored with these 11 nominations. It's just
most of any other show.
Overwhelming to us. Just
which is also not on right now. So I'm saying right now.
That's
because
even
I hope
more
we're
miraculous. Even more miraculous. Yes. Well, of course we'd love to, and I think maybe you know who knows. You know, we do our best work, and I'm so grateful to all the actors. I mean, Kevin Early, who stepped into the last minute as the understudy, and he's been nominated, and Matt Cavanaugh, who did such a beautiful job. Just everybody involved. We're so grateful to them.
And I remember, I just loved Titanic so much, and I actually saw it so many times. And I remember I kept going back, and the press reaction at first was not the greatest.
Yes.
And then I remember seeing you back in the sound area of the show that night. I wanted to go up and say, but I loved it. Don't listen to them. And then it turned around.
And then it turned around. And you know, Titanic is still the only Broadway show that has won every Tony it was nominated for, because we weren't double nominated, so we won, you know, everything that year. Well, you know what, all you do is you just do your best work and then you move on, and that show particularly was so touching because it was about people's dreams and it was elevating in the same way that Death Takes a Holiday is a celebration of the glory of life and how precious life is, because we don't have all the time in the world, so we have to make the most of it. And we're so deeply grateful again to our audiences, to Todd Haynes, and just to everybody involved in the project.
To the Drama Desk.
Well,
at the Drama Desk.
I have to tell you, I've literally gone to every single person inside eating an hors d'oeuvre, and I've said, please put it down and let me thank you, because this is enough. Just to have been recognized, it really is enough, and we'll never forget it. We're so deeply grateful.
Thank you, Maury.
Thank you so much.
Member, so
thank you. Thank you.
Say that to everybody. Anyway,
thanks
so much. Maury Yeston, Death Takes a Holiday.